Good morning, afternoon, evening, guys, whatever time it is, wherever you are in the world, and welcome back to another edition of, or episode, of Uncharted 4. And look at this, where we are now, look at this water. Okay, guys, yesterday I was just blown away by this. Because it just looked so amazing. It was my favourite pet so far. So far. Look at this. It's fucking awesome. Okay, right. We're going up to the door.
That gate's not budging. We need to get up and over.
Up and over. Up and over. Can we get up and over? Nope, not on the door. We can't. Right, how do we get... Oh, look at this. It's all fucking gonna be all cool stuff Hoye to do.
Megum, Ares in Paradiso.
Yeah.
Today you will join me.
I knew that's what it meant.
Some paradise.
Okay. And ooh, that was a nice little view there, Elena. Right, guys, as your day. And what's really cool is... Oh, hang on a minute.
Requipimus.
Yes, you know what that means?
We receive the due reward of our deeds.
That's especially what it means. I was just about to tell her that.
It's from the Bible. The penitent thief.
Yep, no. That's right, that's right.
Avery was a little obsessed with him.
Avery doesn't strike me as the penitent type.
Well, in his mind, I'm sure he thought he
was... I'll just walk around in the water. I don't care. It's fucking awesome. It's just so real. Oh, look, I found a treasure. A sparkly treasure. Here we go, son. Yeah. Right, hang on a minute. Oh, sorry. Sorry, Elena. Let's get up there. We need to get up. Somehow, don't fucking ask me how. I don't know. I'm just too busy running around. Right, can I jump up and up and up and up? Right, here we go, son. Right, how do we do this? How do we do this? Onto the cage. It's Friday, guys. Friday's here again at last. How fucking cool is that?
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
But it's okay. I just jumped from there to there. And in here to here. Yes, look at me go. Look at me go. Oh, shit.
Excuse me.
Right. And then over to here. Oh, bollocks. Wait a minute. Fucking no, it's over there, isn't it? Or is it? Hang on a minute. Let me check. Yes. Oh, fucking yes. Look at that. Okay. Now where do I go though? Where do I go now? Shit. This don't do much, Nate. Does it? Oh, fucking there you go, look. Right, come on over and grab hold of the bricks. Oh, look at this. This is cool. Yep, Friday's here again. Yippee! And remember tonight, guys, I shall be streaming. Live streaming. Oh, look at all her hair moving about. See, look, her actual hair's moving about. Even the hair, like, on her actual head is moving. Not just the ponytail or the little bit that's hanging down.
Looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole
place. See that? Look. It's fucking cool. It's all about the little details. Anyway, I keep fucking talking all the way through it. Look, I've got to stop talking. Otherwise, I'm missing everything.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One still intact.
Oh. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, had a little practice. Read a few books.
Shit.
What?
What's the matter?
Front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
Okay. Oh, it's fucking cool. It's fucking cool. All right,
keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There we go. I don't want no shorelines. Oh, fucking look at this. Oh, shit. Hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. Take two. Oh, here we go. Look at this.
Whoops.
Yeah! Right, what am I supposed to be fucking doing? Don't even know! Where? This way? No. Well, I can't swing anywhere. What do I do? Hang on a minute, I just swing and fall into the ocean! Into the water. Oh, fuck. Cool. Oh, we're going for a swim. Oh, it's lovely. Oh, look at it. All me wet air. Elaine, have you got wet air? Can I splash ya? Right, where are we going? Come on, love. Oh, fucking look at this. What's this? Okay, right. Ooh, hang on a minute. I think this is where we need to be.
Someone told me about this place. I was picturing wooden shacks and simple homes at most.
Yeah.
Ah, we go. Oh, look at this fucking place. I'd like a I want it to be like my garden. Have a big giant pool like that with all the waterfalls. How fucking cool would that be? Right, here we go. Come on, Elena. Keep up, love.
Through here. Watch your head.
Look out.
Ooh, someone had it in for this guy.
Man, what a nice bed, though. Look at that. It's so weird seeing all this fucking, like, foliage and everything all growing over everything. Yeah, da 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 da. There you go. Just pause it if you need to read it, guys. Right, here he is, this poor bloke. Look, he was run through. Yeah, it's just so fucking weird seeing all this stuff like growing everywhere. Right, where are we going? Up. And then up.
Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Christopher Condon! Okay, where do we go? Where are we going? Hang on. Where the hell am I going? Hang on.
Hey, Nate. Over here.
Ah, you found something good. Where?
Hey, I think it's this way.
Which way? Well, this way? What do we do? Just drop down? Oh, there you go.
Shoreline.
Oh, I've got me fucking condor, don't you worry about that. Oh, this is fucking lovely, so nice. Right, follow me, Elena, don't you worry. Oh, dive underwater. Oh, yeah, let's fucking go under the water. How fucking cool is this? Hang on a minute, though. Let's go up here. We can fucking hide, can't we? There you go. Okay, right. Down in the water again. Yes. Right. Oh, I'm fucking loving this. Hang on a minute. There's no one here. Right, I'm fucking stealthing again. I don't know why I bother. I'm only going to just end up running through. I'm going to be going along fucking foliage. Right, here we go.
Just try it. We're ready for you. I'm ready for you.
Oh, gotcha. Fucking gotcha. No, I don't want that shit. Right. Where are these other fucking people? So you can never fucking see them, but there's like There's one over there. I see you. Right, it's all right. It's all right. It's all right. Don't worry. Don't worry. Gotcha, son. Peekaboo. Oh, fucking will take. What have I actually got? No, I've got fucking Magnum. I'm keeping me fucking good stuff. Right, where here he's up there. Look. Fucking, I wonder if I can actually stealth kill all of them without actually being fucking spotted. How cool would that be if I actually could do it? There's a guy down. Hang on a minute. Right, I got him and all. Fucking nice. Oh shit, wait. Oh, here we go. Right, you take this and that. Yes. Oh, fucking hell, where are they? Shit. Get around. Fuck me. Who's fucking shooting me? No. See, what? Where do they come from? They come from the left. They come from the right. See, this is what I mean. I never fucking ever do this fucking shit. Ever. I just cannot fucking do the fucking stealth, so I don't know why I bother. There you go. I'll just fucking take down whoever I fucking see. Hey, you hear me? Yeah, it's just easier fucking shooting them. There you go. Fucking take that. Come on, get your head up. Get your head up. There you go, son. Take that. Oh, I've still got fucking 4 bullets. Cool. That's it, run. Come on, you can fucking run. Got you, son. Oh, shit. Fucking who was that? God, he come from nowhere. Fucking son of a bitch. Right, that's fucking it. That's fucking it now. I've fucking had enough. I've had enough. I'm gonna fucking take them all out. Who's that? Is there fucking one over there? No, no, it's fucking... Where am I going? Am I going the wrong fucking way? It's over here, look. Nate, you just jump back up. That's alright, let's get the fucking have a little swim about. Right, get this fucking prick. Fucking come here, son. Oh, yeah, fucking take that. Right, don't worry, this ain't gonna be a problem at all. Oh, fuck off. What, from that fucking... Oh, oh fucking hell, is that gonna be a problem at all? Then I died. Shit. Right, where the fuck? Where is this fucking... I can't do it. Ah, it's so fucking annoying. Right. Fucking where are you? This fucking time. Oh, I can see that's the thing there. That's the problem. It's like... Shut up. Fucking talking to yourself. Right, I'm gonna fucking take a different direction here, haven't I? Because I can't keep just running. See, I just run in. I'm such a fucking idiot. Hang on a minute. Oh, balls. That ain't what I wanted to do. Shit. I'm fucking running around. I'm gonna get fucking spotted. Right, here we go. Here we go. Fucking guess, get this prick. Get up, Nate. Come on, son! Get this brick! Here we go. Right, oh, they fucking see me. Oh, that's alright, though. I think I'm in a fucking pretty good place. Let's get this fucking pistol! Get the fuck... Where the fuck are you going? Oh, fucking hell, I'm in a dead in the fucking chest with a pistol! Really? And they ain't fucking dying? Oh, shit, look how fucking close they come. You're way too close, mate. Get the fuck off. Right, die. Don't take the fucking cover, Nate. Oh, please don't die again. I don't think I can take it. Oh, shit. Fucking jump out of the way. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Fucking Nate. Take the cover, son. Oh, fucking nice one. Oh, stop throwing them fucking grenades. You're that fucking... Oh, really? Really? He's fucking got me again! Fucking what? Fucking useless fucking wanker! Where am I now? ain't fucking stealthing. Fucking anyone. I've never done it. I never fucking can. I just can't fucking do it. Get the fuck off. No, I don't want the fucking thing. I want that fucking... That's it. That's what I want, right? Fucking come out! There. Fuck you. Right, now fucking get some cover. Right, fucking here we go. Here we go. There. And here we go. There. And here we go. Oh, you fucking prick. You little prick. Yeah, you fucking never got it then, did ya? No, you fucking didn't. Oh, fucking nice one. Look at this prick. Yeah, fucking take that. Right, where? Fucking right there. Yeah, oh, fucking nice one, Elena. Right, where the fuck are they then? Come on. I know you're gonna come behind or from the fucking sides. Oh, shit. Not fucking lasers. Oh, hang on a moment. I want to pick up the ammo. Fuck's sake. Stop it. What, you fucking wanker? Take that. Fucking take that. Right, fucking hell. Quick. Get into cover. Get into cover. I'll fucking take this. Right, fucking take this. What's this? What the fuck is this? Oh, what the condor? Oh, please stop it. Oh, they're fucking gonna come from everywhere. Look at these fucking bricks. And I can't fucking do anything. Shit, they're fucking, look what they do. Look, they're horrid. Right, I fucking got him. I've got like two fucking bullets. Oh, here we fucking go. Am I supposed to fuck off? Oh, please don't shoot me and fucking kill me again. I don't fucking like it. Oh, this is the fucking piece of shit gun. Don't say fucking, that's what they give you. Hang on, I've got to get the fuck away. I've got to get out of here. I'm in the fucking water. What a fucking knob. Get up, mate. Hold for this, fucking might as well. Hang on, fuck off! Oh shit! Oh, you fucking vicious bastard! It's horrible! Oh, right, it fucking. Oh, I can't even fucking aim. Oh, fuck off! Fucking piece of shit! Oh my fucking god, really? What the fuck? What are you supposed to do? There's one down here. There's one fucking down here. There's a fucking guy. What's this? Fucking condor. Fucking ammo. That's what I fucking need. Fuck yous. You fucking pieces of shit. Fucking die. There. Fucking die. Right. All of yous. Aim. Fucking hell, hit him, mate. Please. You fucking shit. Look, I can't even fucking see. I can't even see you. Oh, what the fuck is this? This is a fucking joke, isn't it? What a fucking load of bollocks! How can you fucking do that? How are you supposed to do that? I need a fucking nuclear fucking missile! Give me that fucking... oh my god. Oh my fucking god! Right! Fucking take this! There! You're fucking dead! Where's the other one? You fucking gonna die! You're gonna die! Yes! You're gonna fucking die on the bridge! You're fucking dead! You're fucking dead! Right. You're fucking gonna be dead in a minute. There's gonna be someone. There's fucking someone behind me though, isn't there? Yeah, of course there's fucking someone behind me! It's anything to fuck everything up, innit? Take the fucking die! Go! Go! You're fucking gotcha! I fucking gotcha! Hang on a minute. Wait! Fucking hell! Will you give me a chance? Vicious bastards! They're fucking hell! What fucking take it! Take it! Take it! Take it! Fucking why won't you die? Oh, who's fucking behind me? Oh my god, it is so fucking hard. It is so fucking hard. It's so fucking hard. It's so fucking hard. Oh, fuck off! I fucking take that! I'll fucking die! All of yous, here we go! Fucking 50 of yous! Fucking fuck off! I'll fucking piss off all of you! I fucking hate you! I fucking hate you all! Right, fuck off! Let's go, okay. What you got to do? You got to fucking keep on the move. That's what you got to fucking do. Keep on the fucking move. That's what you got to do with these fucking pricks. Well, fucking take it. Take it. Oh, how can I do it when all they're doing is fucking hit me? Look. You fucking pricks. Dead. Fucking dead. Fucking dead, yeah, you fucking pricks. Right, fucking, I've got to get ya. Oh, fuck off. Look at him, I can't even see through it. Where's he coming from now? Come on! Oh, fucking hell, how fair? How fucking fair is this? It's fucking not fair at all. Get down. Quick, give me back my fucking life. Oh, please don't keep fucking doing that. And it's knocking me out of cover, and they're throwing grenades! It's fucking lunacy! Get the fuck away! Oh my god, oh my god! Just shoot him! Just shoot him! I fucking got him! I fucking got him! And there's another one behind me! There's another one behind me! And there's another one behind me! Look! Oh, and I'm out of fucking bullets! I can't even shoot him anymore! I've got no grenade! I've got no fucking nothing! How am I supposed to fucking do it? I can't do it. I can't fucking do it. You can't do it because there's too many fucking people and they come from too many directions and they've got too many fucking weapons that are fucking better than mine. Die! Die! I missed him every fucking shot. How can that be? How does it fucking happen? Fuck off! Die! Fucking die! And you die! And then I fucking die. It's too fucking late. I'm dying already anyway because they're fucking behind me. They're fucking behind and in the front and then the side. How can you fucking do it when they're a fucking like a full... They form a fucking circle. A circle around you. There's no fucking... There's just no escape. You can't fucking do it. It's fucking impossible. Fucking pistol. You can shove out your fucking arse. It's shit. Right. Fucking give me this one. I can't even fucking see. I can't even see myself through here. We'll fucking die. I'm fucking pop you right in the fucking head. Right, I'm going around this fucking way. I'm going around this way so no one can fucking get me. You fucking pricks. What's this? What am I doing with this? What am I supposed to do with this? What am I fucking supposed to do with this? Wait. I can't fucking do anything with it because there's too many fucking people fucking shooting at me. Oh, fuck it. Leave it there, mate. Leave it there. Right, have I got fucking over? Free, go! Got him! Right, fuck off! Oh my god, oh fucking Christ! Right, I need fucking grenade! A grenade! Throw a grenade! A fucking please blow one up! See? It doesn't! They fucking just don't work! Grenades just fucking do not work! I just can't fucking get them! Right, where's that fucking prick? There's fucking one. Here he comes. Here he fucking comes. Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him. Right. There you go. Fuck it. Oh, go, Elena. Oh, look what she's fucking doing. Bless her. Come here, Elena. Wait. Nice. Oh, fucking hell. That's my kill. Here. Fucking go. Quick. Oh, fuck it. We've got to fucking do this. You've got to fucking do this. This is so fucking... Oh, bollocks. This is so fucking hard. Shit! You gotta keep on the move. That's what you gotta fucking do. You gotta keep on the fucking move. Keep on the fucking move, look! And they take all their fucking cover. They take all their fucking cover! Got him. I fucking definitely got him there. Oh, I didn't. Oh, it's fucking two! It's two! Right. Fucking take this! Go! See? Do you know what? I don't think I've hit one person with a fucking hand grenade. I honestly don't think I have. Not one. Should we have another fucking try? There comes another fucking prick. Look, get the fuck away from her for a start. Oh, fucking nice. Wait. Come on. Oh, I'm out of bullets. Oh, every fucking gun, I'm out of bullets. Oh, God, I can see. What the fuck am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? What am I fucking supposed to do? And they give me this fucking shitty old fucking thing. Wait. Fucking hell, piss off! Oh, go, Elena, you go, girl, you're fucking braver than me. Oh, that was fucking nice, that was right in the fucking head. I was right in the fucking head again, and again, oh, fucking lovely. Right, fucking this fucking gun is a piece of shit. It's the fucking worst gun in the fucking game. Right, get over there, son. Get over there, son. Right, what's this? Oh, this one. I want this one. This one looks better. But how the fuck am I supposed to get him? Look, how the fuck am I supposed to get him? And if I go here... Right, wait a minute. If I can fucking be quick. See if I can be quick. I got him. Oh, he's fucking dead, Elena. He's dead. I got him. I got him. Let's fucking try this brick. Hang on a minute. I fucking nearly got him. I nearly got him. I got him. Oh, fucking hell. I'm getting fucking close. Oh, please. I don't want to die now. I'm doing so well. Elena, who are you fucking aiming at? Oh, Elena's taking cover. Right, fucking hell, we can't be far. We can't be far. Let's fucking pick up grenades, even though I fucking don't know why. Because I can't fucking throw a grenade and they're fucking useless. You know, I never fucking get anyone with a grenade. Oh, I'm in the fucking water. What have I done? Oh, what a fucking knob. Quick, swim. Right, come on. Right, fucking come on. Okay, I've got to fucking get there. Hang on a moment. Right, here we fucking go. Here we fucking go. Oh, I fucking saw you then. I fucking saw you. Hey, fuck him, you prick. Gotcha, you fucking son of a bitch. I didn't fucking like that one. Oh, I've done it. I fucking done it. Oh, I fucking done it. Fucking hell, these are so tough. Oh, God, this is a fucking beautiful place. Oh, look at this fucking place. Okay, right. China Lake. No, I don't want that. Oh, I like this. This is a fucking good gun. This one. And what was the name of that other one that I really liked? Ah, but look at this, guys. This is so fucking nice. I want to go and see this statue. Hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. And I want... this is how I want my garden. I want to fucking live here. Look, I want to live here. You know, not with all the buildings all like, you know, fucking derelict like that, but imagine them buildings all being brand new. How fucking nice would that be? Look at that. That is so fucking awesome. Anyway, okay, I've seen the statue. It's all right, just in case. Oh, I could wrote something down, you know. You know what, fucking rain. Oh shit, look at that. Fucking hell, I just landed on Elena's head. Oh, sorry, honey. Oh, let's go across the little bridge. No, I want to go across the bridge. Oh, fucking, what is this? Oh, that's that other one, isn't it? That's all right. Yeah, that's the fucking one that was all shooting me with. What was they fucking blowing me up with then? Oh, this is fucking lovely, guys. I fucking love this, look. Okay, we got to go for a cave, but it's nice here, look. Let's just have one last quick look. There you go, look. Oh, look at the waterfalls and the water. Right. Come on in. What cave are we going through? This cave? This fucking horrible dark cave that I can't fucking see shit in. Oh, hang on a moment. Where are we going then? Lead the way. Oh, shit. Ooh. Hang on. Got a fucking... Up. Do I go just drop down here? In here? Do I do some swimming? Ooh, nice. Oh. Elena, have I just... This is the bit, isn't it? Where are you going? I'm just going to follow you. Because I don't know where I'm fucking going. I don't know where I'm going. I ain't got a fucking clue. Right, we're going down. Fuck it. What? Elena's gone. Where the fuck's she gone? Elena. Where have you gone? Shit. Hang on a minute. I can't fucking see. You think he'd fucking get his torch out or something? Right, well, Elena's fucking swimming, so... See, that's just... Where are we fucking swimming to, then? Nope, can't get through that tiny little hole. I can't see either. Is there anything I'm missing? Oh, I can fucking dive under, can't I? What a fucking dick. I fucking can dive under. I fucking forgot about that. Because I'm fucking stupid. Oh, what's this, though? Right. Okay, let's fucking dive. Where are we going? Hang on, what's this bit? What's over here? Hang on. Up here, can we fucking get somewhere? Oh, yeah, we can. Yeah, we can. Right, what's this? Oh, I can run, jump on that branch, and then wee over to there. Yeah, oh, fucking look at this. Elena, come on, girl. Yeah, look at this. Oh, yes. Oh, fucking yes. I want to live here. I really do. I want to live here so badly. I do. I just fucking look at it. I want to live in there. Did you bring here, Nadine? Oh, shit. It's raining. Is it raining or is it all the spray? It's the fucking spray, isn't it? Right. I fucking love it here. This place is so cool. I'd love to really go to this place. I wish this place was real. I'd really go to it. It'd be fucking so cool. Oh, here we go. Come on. Let's go. Where am I going anyway? I don't even fucking know. Oh, shit. What the fuck is that? Fucking hell. Trying to fuck out me. The hanging tree. Oh, hang on. I don't even know how to fucking get out of here. Let's go in the water. Guards a little strong. Right, can we dive? Dive! No, we can't. Up we go. Oh, fucking who cares? Look at it. It's fucking awesome here. I really do love it. Oh, hang on a minute. I can see something. Look. Oh, I can do the old lasso. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait. Oh, fucking hell. What's that? Oh, I just threw a grenade. Shit. Oh, right. Sorry. I just wanted to do me old back. Watch this, guys. Back over the shoulders. Oh, fucking cool. Oh, here we go. Right. And I can climb up. How do I climb up? Right. You pull against it. And then you climb up. Come on, son. Come on, mate. Right, and then I jump and stab it and jump and stab it and up I go. Fucking awesome. Oh, yeah, it might come in handy. I don't know how. Where will I want it? Shall I just push it off? I've just pushed it off. Wait, wait, let me push it off so I'm not meant... I'm not meant to push it off then, am I? Where am I fucking supposed to pull it? Oh, I can't even get it off. Come on, son. Come on, you fucking box. Right, this is going to come in handy. I don't know fucking how or where I'm putting it. Where am I fucking putting this fucking thing? Right. Oh, shit, it's gone over. Oh, there you go. See, I needed to do that. Right, now we drop. No, fuck. Oh, I can't swim against it. Wait a minute. Where's that fucking box gone? Where did the box go? Obviously here, isn't it? The box. Here's the box. Right, what do we need the box for? Yeah, oh, did you see me fucking dive in? How cool was that? Why? Yes, we can. Come on, mate. Fucking pull it, son. Oh, okay. So what have I fucked up then? Oh, I'm hanging on to it. Oh, shit. What have I done? Have I fucked up? Oh, I don't get... Oh, fucking hell. What was that? There you go. We can fucking lasso it. Here we go. Come on, son. Come on. Come to Papa. Right. What do I fucking do? What do I need this for? Do I... Hang on. I don't even know what I fucking need it for. This fucking box. What do I do with a box? Grab it. Come on, Nate. Fuck. Hang on a minute. I've got to fucking find out what to do with a fucking box first. Why would I need a box? Hang on. Fucking, what do we need? Do we need to fucking put it? Where do we need to put this box? Hang on a second. See, I don't even know where I fucking need to put it. Oh, hang on. Look, I fucking pull it up here, can't I? Yeah, wait a minute. Hang on, Elena. Oh, the old back over the bloody shoulders where it goes. Right, come on. I've worked it out now. That's the beauty of playing these games blind, you see. No, no fucking hint. Give me a break. I've only just fucking worked out how to get the box up. Well, being as this is the only fucking place you can put this, so, you know. There you go. Straighten it up. That's it.
After you.
Aw, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. Just being gentlemanly there.
I'm just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
Oh, where are we now? Oh, bollocks! Oh, fucking hell! Shit! Ooh, fucking hell, look out! Oh no! Oh shit!
That wasn't too bad. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised.
Bruised, yep. Ah, yes, all you need, innit? Fucking, you know, be able to order your food. Have the houses to be real, you know, like, sort of done up. Not all fucking derelict. Be so fucking cool. I just want to fucking swim around. I fucking don't care anymore. This is, like, gone. Beyond everything. Beyond all of the fucking Uncharted's. Right, the current's strong, okay. Who cares? Just stay here then. Hang on, we've got to fucking find a way. Can I climb up anything? Nope. Hang on a minute. Down then. Keep forgetting we can dive. Right, what we got? The current's strong. Okay, so I can't really do much. Can't really do much there. This is fucking awesome. This really is. Okay. Ooh, I found a treasure. Yeah. Oh, look at the water. I am so fucking majorly impressed with this game. This just looks incredible. I keep going on about it, don't I, guys? I do apologize, but like fucking hell, it just looks so fucking good. It's the best looking game I've ever seen. Right. Okay, Elena. Oh, no, not that way. Can I push it?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
You don't think it's them?
Just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly.
Parrots! Look at it. Look, all the old fireplaces. Look, everything. What's this? Oh, I can pick it up.
This.
Rotate. Yeah. Okay. Okay, and this was the probably the living room. Oh no, this was the bedroom. See, look at the beds. Fucking all the muscle grown over it. What are you looking at, Elena? What else is around here? Okay, so this. What was this? This was probably the living room then. Oh yeah, Nate's gonna do some writing. The gun's way. Right, back in the bedroom. Okay, right, we need to move on, don't we? So, it's very dark in here. Oh, wow, what's this? Oh, we are, it's a new place, isn't it? Oh, look at the old clock. It's kind of like fucking... It's like sort of Resident Evil, but like all fucking, you know, all decayed. Right, what's this?
What's this?
Ah, that's what I just said, mate. Read it. There you go. Baldridge. Okay, right. What's this? Flip it.
Jesus. Got all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
It's beautiful.
I can hear it all as you're moving it as well. It's so cool. Right, where are we going? Can we climb? Nope, not on that. See, this is a fucking lovely room. Oh, I can go through the fucking fireplace, look. Let's go through here. Okay, where are we now? Okay, what do we go out the windows? Right, where are we now? We're fucking here, we've done it. Oh, I just want to have a little quick swim about. Hang on a minute. Let me come under the water and all. Look at this. Fucking brilliant. This is so fucking cool. I love it. I fucking love this game. I could just be this chapter and the last chapter, you know, fucking are just unbelievable. Just fucking, I love it. It's all about location, you know. It's not just about the game, you know. The game is great, but it's also about the locations that make a game good. And this fucking game looks fucking brilliant, and I love the locations. These are so cool.
Oh, hey, check it out. These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah. Improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not.
Right then. Obviously, I can't just walk through the front door. So there must be another way. Sorry guys, I'm just looking around the fucking place. I love it. Right, there's an open window. I can see. Hang on, I'm still fucking looking about. Oh, we can go in this way. Come on, Elena. Look at this wonderful place.
Ooh, nice water feature.
Yes.
For another swim, I guess.
What is that? Anything else in here? Yep. Oh shit. Hang on. Oh, that weren't a very fucking
stronger than it looks.
Hang on a minute, I can't get through there. It's too strong, the old current. Wait a minute. Can we get up? Hang on, did I see something? Nope, not there. Hang on, I can see something over here, look. How do I get to it, though? Can I just climb up? Oh, fucking come on. Come on, Nate, you can fucking do it, son. Oh, shit. Oh, I can't fucking get there. Hang on, can I just walk through the other side? No, I can't. Fucking hell, that's... How am I going to get there, then? I need to get over there. Look. Oh, I think I can do it. Hang on a minute. If I just jump. Spies, but I'm diving in. That's it. And then grab. Yeah, that's it, Nate. We fucking done it, son. We fucking done it. Jump. Oh, fuck. I think I'm going to need your help. Hang on a minute. Fucking hell. Wait. Okay. Yep, that's what it needs. Hang on a moment. Right. Yep. Dive. That's it. Right, you're gonna weigh it down? What with? Are you weighing it down? Have you weighed it down? Oh, she fucking has. Look, she's already done it.
Okay.
Good girl.
Thank you. Make a great counterweight.
It's okay. I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
As well you should.
Right, now where? Shit. Oh, it's only gonna... Oh, hang on a minute. I can fucking see. Is that something I can actually climb there? Hang on a minute. Oh shit, Nate, don't fucking fall in there. Not that way. Oh, come on. Hang on, where the fuck have I got to go? It all seems so perfectly simple, doesn't it? Right, dive into the water. Hey, I can grab something here. Oh no, that's what I fucking already grabbed.
Oops, missed.
Hey, if at first you don't succeed.
Alright, let's do that again.
Right, do what again? What did I miss? Something over there, innit? Oh shit, look out. Right, we'll dive in and then grab something. Oh shit! Oh, what have I grabbed? Have I done anything? Right, obviously I can't because of the current, so I fucking know I'm gonna have to go back, am I? Shit! Right, go grab Nate, grab it, son! Oh fucking hell, not that one! Fuck's sake. Hang on a minute. We're gonna fucking do this. No. Oh, not the hint button. No, I don't want a hint. No hints. I can fucking jump. And then fucking grab. Oh, fuck it. No, it's not grab. Oh, I fucking can. Look, I fucking tried that. Oh, that's all good, though. At least I know. Right, well, fucking where do I go? Here we are, fucking done it, see? I didn't need no fucking hint.
I made it. I'll find a way up for you.
Too hard.
Oh, shit.
Can't do this alone.
Okay.
Okay, what am I doing? Oh, we are. This one I can push.
Alright, stand clear!
There you go.
There you go.
Okay, great.
Yay! Right, come up. We got work to do, you and I. Right, come on. We need. Let's go.
Okay.
Whee! Let's write it down.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
What brilliant mansion it is. Fucking hell. Right. Where are we going then? Oh, we can go through that door, right. I just want to check. I just like to have a little look around. Snoop around. Before I go. Whoa.
Good lord.
A dining room.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late.
It fucking really is a dining room and all.
Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my god.
What?
It's them. Elena, these other pirate captains have founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say...
Poisoned?
Bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet? Thomas II, Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. And liberty. Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. so since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor.
We should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
Sounds good to me. Off we go to Avery's. Look at this fucking dining room, look. Curtains are still in pretty good nick, though. That's it. Come on, Nate.
There.
Write in your book, son.
For posterity.
Yeah, so those two poison them all just so they could have all the treasure. Surely, though, you know, there would be... You know, you wouldn't need all the treasure, would you? I mean, how much must that have been worth back then? You know, you could have just all lived happily as a nice, happy community. Oh, fucking, here we go. Oh, yes.
Hey,
oh,
up here.
Yes.
Slowly.
Oh, hang on, I've got to fucking see this waterfall, look. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. What? Fucking hell.
I'm okay.
I'm okay. Right, stab it.
You up top.
Up. Okay, along and step. Along and stab. And then up and up. And around.
Hey.
Hi. Hi, Elena. How are you doing? Fucking hell, you still beat me to it, girl. Alright, where are we going then? Nate, where are we gonna go?
That shoreline truck is still there.
Yeah, I see it. Keep your eyes peeled, huh?
Right. Oh, hang on, what's this?
And we are officially inside Henry Avery's house.
Cool, and he had a lovely piano. Look at that. I do wish you'd get your torch out, mate. Can I fucking get my torch out on my own? I can't, can I? It's dark.
Word of the day, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid
Shit.
Psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
Oh, what a lovely place. Look, he had a harp and everything.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
Down we go!
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went.
Oh, this shore was a grand place indeed.
Bingo.
So, where are all the Shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, it's like they all have vanished.
You don't suppose they're pirate ghosts?
Don't even joke about that.
Up we go. You know, this is a big place. So where did they go then? Look at Nate scratching his head. Where are you? Oh, fuck. Hang on. Ah.
Go through this door. Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
They found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. That's what I said. Oh, fuck, not again. Oh, fucking hell. Here we go. Oh, God, here we fucking go again. Hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. I've got a fucking great idea. Wait. Oh, fucking got you that time, didn't I? Eh? Or did I? No, I fucking never looked. What the fuck is this? Oh, what the fuck is that? Did you see him? Fuck him. Right. Fucking, I don't know what I'm gonna fucking do about that fucking prick. Hang on a minute, I'm gonna fucking go here. Right, this is good, this is good. Hang on. Right, come here, son. Fucking get you first. Yeah. Right, and you can fucking have some of that. Wait. Can have some of that. Some of that. Shit. Wait. Oh, fuck off. Oh, fuck. I can't even fucking fight him. Oh, fuck. Okay, okay. He's gonna be a tough fucking son of a bitch. Am I supposed to fucking do this? Right, look out. Here we go. Fucking come on, son. Fucking have you. Right, fucking. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait. There you go. Take that. Take that. Yeah. The fucking hell. You don't give me much choice, do you? You can have a fucking bomb and all. Oh, I actually fucking got one. Hang on. Take that. Take that. Yeah, fucking take that. Right, I've got the fucking Mattler. I don't know what the fucking Mattler does. See, they're fucking everywhere. Right, go. Oh, the Mattler's that fucking shitty one. Fucking. That's why I need the copperhead. I need the fucking copperhead. Hang on. Oh, I've been fucking shot again. Right, I know there's a copperhead around now. Fucking giving me handguns and fucking shit, man. Right, fucking take that. There you go. One. Two. Hang on. Two. Three. Come here. Four. Oh, fucking, I'm doing so well. Oh, shit, and there's that fucking prick. Fuck off. Wait. Jump. Come on, Nate. Come on, son. Right, and fucking take some cover. Take some cover, because he can only fucking walk. Right, wait. Right, did I fucking get you? Yes. Yeah. Oh, come on, come on. Before, don't reload. Go. Oh, fucking, how fucking jammy was that? Awesome. Right, fucking come here. Quick. Come across. Right, go, fucking come on, son. A copperhead. Fucking nice, that's what I want. It's just what I fucking need. Hang on a moment, let's fucking get this prick. Oh no, not that, Nate, you're pressing the wrong thing, son. Right, come on. Fuck, I can fucking swing. Wait, I can fucking swing. L1, go. Right, come on, oh, please don't die. Right, come on. I've got to get this fucking prick. Is he the only one left? Or is there still fucking tons of them? There's still fucking loads of the bastards. Look. That's all right. I've got the fucking copperhead. Come on. Yeah, nice. Well, that fucking guy can't get across here, can he? Oh, here we fucking go. Here we go. Copperhead. Oh, is that fucking prick again? Look, he's fucking getting over there! Over we go! Yeah. Fucking hell, there's so many people! Gotcha, you prick! Come on, put your fucking head up! Come on, reload him! No, Nate, come on! I fucking got him! Quick! No, not you! No, not you! Drop, just drop! That's it, just drop! Fucking come on, son! Fuck off! Come on! Please! Come on, take some cover! Come on, give me life! I'll bring back my life, come on! Fuck's sake! Oh, piss off! God, this is so fucking hard! Oh, I can fucking see you, mate! Oh, you fucking do have to fucking hide! You do have to take cover all the fucking time, don't you, you fucking prick! Come on! Fucking take it! Come on! Oh, please! I can't! Oh, I've died again! Oh, it's so fucking hard and it's such a long fight! Oh, no, the pain! Fuck off! I can't do it again! It's too fucking fresh! It's fucking too much! It's too much and they're all fucking armed up to the teeth, look! Oh, I can't do it for this long! Oh, it's horrible! It's fucking horrible! Right, fucking come on! Fucking, I got it! One! Not one of you fucking pricks! Not fucking one. Hang on a minute, I've got to get rid of this fucking prick. He's fucking doing my head in! No, he don't fuck it. I don't think you can fucking beat him. The guy's just fucking... It's just impossible! Oh, God, I'm getting... I've got to fucking think. You've got to think! It's no good. You can't just fucking run in. You've got to fucking do it properly right when they fucking come. See? I know. It's all so fucking awkward. Fucking die! Die, all of you! Right. Fucking die. You fucking die. There. Fucking got him. Right. Fucking come on, son. Come on, Nate. Get up there, son. Get up there. Right. Fucking get up here and take some cover. Take some fucking cover. See, where are they? They come from, like, absolutely fucking... every fucking where. They really do. They're so fucking annoying. Right, here we go. Fucking hell. There. See, why didn't you fucking die? Why didn't you die? Die, fucking die. Come on, die. See, who's fucking shooting at me? It's that fucking prick again. Right, go. Oh, fuck off. That's all right. That was good. That done me a favour. Come on. Right, here we fucking go. Oh, what's this fucking one? Is this a good one? Or have I fucking... shit! Oh, I can't fucking... fucking got you now, son. Yes! Fucking got you now, son. Oh, fuck. Here he comes. The fucking pirate. Fucking Terminator. Look at him. Fuck off. Where the fuck are we? Hang on a minute. I've got fucking hell. I've got to get rid of this fucking prick. Oh, shit. Fuck you. Oh, fuck off. You fucking prick. Yeah, I'll get the fucking 44. Yeah, the 44. Oh, shit, look at that. Fucking fuck off. Fucking fuck off. Right. Yeah, it's fucking nice now. I'm getting the fucking things now, the guns. Oh, shit. Fuck off. Oh, fucking nice! Oh, it was fucking awesome! Copperhead, no, I'm gonna keep this one. I like this one. Right, fucking come on. Right, come on! L1! No! Oh, Nate! Fucking just do it, will ya? Jump and fucking press L1! This is so fucking hard, oh my god. It's not over yet. Fucking hell, bollocks! No! Oh, he's fucking there, that fucking prick! Get down! Oh, no! He's so hard! I can't get rid of him! He's gonna fucking haunt me! Oh, fucking hell, I think I'm on the second half of the fight! Wait a minute! Oh, this is all fucking good! This is good! Right, you fucking prick! Fucking die! Right, there's one over here, there's fucking one over here, come on, Dad! How can they not die? Well, they just don't fucking die! They're like, they're fucking made of fucking armor! Oh, shit! Is that fucking prick? Look out! Run! Oh, fucking hurry up, Nate! Quick, son! Run! Jump! And go! Come on! Fucking hell, really? This is so fucking difficult. Right, fucking got you. I fucking got you. Come here. Oh, you fucking prick. You fucking prick. Fucking pricks. Die. And you fucking die. Oh, fucking hell, he's dead. He's fucking gonna die. Die. You gotta fucking die, quick. Go. Run. Right, give me the bullet. Give me the bullet. Fucking come on. Fucking die. You fucking die. Everyone fucking die. Right. No, not a fucking copperhead. I don't want it. I don't want it. Right, don't fucking rat. Go around. I'll kill this fucking prick. Fucking, where is he? Where is he? Where is this fucking prick? Right, jump. L1. Over. Oh, fucking hell. What are those bombs? What's fucking blowing up? Oh, don't they fucking ever die? How have I fucking still not cleared this fucking place? I fucking got him, didn't I? Did I fucking get him? I think I fucking did. Oh, shit! Oh, fucking hell! Oh, fucking hell! Hang on a minute! Hang on a minute! I fucking got him! Oh, yes! Fucking go! Shoot him, quickity egg! Yeah! Fucking done it! I fucking done it! I fucking done it! I fucking done it! Hang on! Wait, oh, I really didn't need that gun! I needed his gun! I gotta go back! I needed his gun! Oh, fuck off, you! You fucking pricks! Yeah, fucking die, fucking die, come on, son! Yeah, fucking take that! I want that fucking guy's fucking, I want that fucking gun! Oh, look at this fucking gun! Look at this fucking thing here! Oh, shit!
Let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find.
Like, which door? Fucking what door? I don't even know where I am anymore. Fuck's sake. God damn, that was intense. Right, where's the fucking door then? Here it is. Yeah, fucking hell.
Okay, here we go. You ready?
Right. Batter it in. Boom. Boom. Oh. Boom. Oh, shit. Hello. No, how are you doing, son?
What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Thank you, dear.
Let's go find that passage.
Oh, this place is fucking cool as fuck. Look at this. Damn, that was an hard fucking fight. The gunfights in this game.
There's no more footprints. They end
so
here.
Fucking.
Okay, so
so difficult.
Let's look around.
Ooh, oh, what's this? Oh,
this
fucking
is
hell.
What? What have you got there?
It's a copy of the British proclamation to apprehend Avery. Seems like he was proud of being the most wanted man in the world.
Oh. Let's go up the spiral staircase. Look at this. Up the spiral staircase. Yeah, I like that. Ooh, another treasure. Nice. Hmm. OK. Okay, nothing else up here then. Nothing key. Right, what do we have here? Ah, what's this?
It's Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
Okay, cool.
There's gotta be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. But where's the switch?
Yeah, let's look for a switch. What's this?
Maybe this is a switch. No.
It's not a switch. Alright, let's find the switch. Ooh, what's this? Hang on.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Oh! Whoa. Well done, Elena!
Good thing they figured that out for us.
How'd you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
Alright, let's
so
go.
Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on that island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore.
Shit, I'm fucking finally, I've got a bit of fucking light.
Careful, Nate.
That'll do.
Hit, watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh, looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes.
Oh shit, but we're not going back out, that's for sure.
This place doesn't look very stable.
Oh, guys, look, it's the end of another episode. Avery's descent is what's going to be next. So I'll be seeing you for that. Also, guys, tonight I will be streaming. Okay? So, hopefully I will catch you all there. If not, I will definitely see you all again tomorrow with another episode of this fantastic game. And, yep, hopefully join you all tonight. Or join me tonight for my live stream. See you later, guys. Bye-bye.